You mean to reach Moonrise. And I've orders to help you. The path to the towers is drenched in blackness so deep, even a torch cannot quell it. Yet the cultists have found a way to move freely. Whatever this method, you must claim it. A cultist convoy crosses the land as we speak. I've readied an ambush. Say the word, and we fly. Splendid. I'll mark your map should you lose the way. Harpers with me. Stray no more than an arm's length from your course.
Yeah. There's more where that came from.
Keep steady. We're closing in.
Next. Unnoticed. Good.
Unseen and unsightly.
I'd love to, thanks.
To make my next move.
Queen, your followers are legion.
Go. We'll wait for your signal.
Your faithful stand ready, Majesty. Soon we march. Soon the world will bow to you.
Here, web arse. Something moved up there. Want me to drag it out?
In the light. They do not go into the dark.
Didn't figure something as big and ugly as you for a coward.
No! They will not go into the dark!
Enough! Stop!
They will not become shadows! They will not feed the curse! Forgive me, my queen, but I had to. before the dark got any stronger. Heretics in the dark! Kill them! Destroy the blasphemers! Drive them into the dark! Fear neither shadow nor death. I'll cut you in her knife. For the
other! No
more. Get him.
Heating up. The hammer's gonna fall.
Guard against the darkness!
Ignis!
Absolute wills itself.
Nothing will stand in my way.
mistress is lost.
Need that lantern.
Won't you help me? Set me free.
One less blight in the darkness.
It's quite worthless with a tired mind. Sleep beckons. I would follow.
Lantern gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity from the surrounding shadows.
Incredible magic. I can feel the light lifting the shadows, even those within me. Be safe and be brave. We expect no less.
You notice a tiny pixie trapped within. These fey creatures are infamous for their trickery, sometimes playful, sometimes malicious.
Oh, please! Oh, golly, Leo Mai! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. If you release me from this cell, I'll bless you with a fairy spell. I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end. I'll gut you like a 10-day-old if you don't release me right this moment! If you prefer the kinder type, I'll sweetly slurp your guts like tripe! No, no, no!